touch with Ria. Let me introduce myself. My name is Ria and I'm 13 years old. I'm living in Belgium for the past 3 years. I started going to a Dutch speaking school from last year. In this series, we are going to learn Dutch basics. Today, we're going to learn how to greet each other and how to introduce yourself in Dutch. Before we get into this session, let us know a little bit about the Dutch language. Dutch is a West Germanic language. The most known countries where people speak Dutch is the Netherlands and Belgium. Other countries that speak Dutch are Suriname, which is part of South America, Aruba, and some parts of the Caribbean. Let's start with how to greet others. Goedemorgen or Goeiemorgen, which translates to good morning. Let me pronounce that again. Goedemorgen or Goeiemorgen. Either way is fine. Next, we will see how to say good afternoon in Dutch. Goedemiddag. Goedemiddag. Next is how to say good evening. Goedenavond. Goedenavond. Now we are going to learn how to introduce yourself. Leuk je te ontmoeten. Leuk je te ontmoeten. Nice to meet you. There are two ways of saying your name. Ik heet Ria is a formal way of saying my name is Ria. Ik ben Ria is an informal way of saying I am Ria. This is how you say your age in Dutch. Ik ben 13 jaar oud, which means I am 13 years old. Ik ben 13 jaar oud. If somebody asks you where you live, you're going to say ik woon in. For example, I live in Belgium, so I'm going to say in België. If you live in India, you're going to say ik woon in India. Ik woon in België. Now we're going to see how to say I come from India in Dutch. Ik kom uit India. Ik kom uit India. Let's move on to the language part. This is how you say my mother tongue is Tamil. Mijn moedertaal is Tamil. Mijn moedertaal is Tamil. Let's see how to say the languages we speak. Ik spreek Tamil, Engels and Netherlands. Ik spreek Tamil, Engels and Netherlands. I speak Tamil, English and Dutch. You might have noticed here I have mentioned Netherlands instead of Dutch because Dutch language is also called as Netherlands and Flemish in Belgium. Well, next one is interesting. It's about birthdays. Whoever is celebrating their birthday today, gelukkige verjaardag, which is happy birthday. My birthday is on February 13th. Mijn verjaardag is op 13 februari. Mijn verjaardag is op 13 februari. In Dutch, you always put the number before the month. Next one, we're going to be talking about marriage. I'm only 13 years old and I'm definitely not married. So I'm going to be saying, ik ben niet getrouwd. If you are married, you're going to be basically taking the niet out and saying, ik ben getrouwd. Ik ben niet getrouwd and ik ben getrouwd. If you are a student like me, you're going to be saying, ik studeer op ABC school. I'm studying at ABC school. The next topic is about kids. If you don't have any kids, just say, ik heb geen kinderen. Ik heb geen kinderen. I have no children. If you have kids, just say, ik heb kinderen. I have kids. This is how we explain how many kids you have. Ik heb 3 kinderen, 2 dokters en 1 zoon. Ik heb 3 kinderen, 2 dokters en 1 zoon. I have 3 kids, 2 daughters and 1 son. Now we're going to be talking about job. If you are working, you're going to be saying ik werk met XYZ. I work with XYZ. In the upcoming videos, I will teach you guys the alphabets. If you're not working, you can say ik ben werkloos. Ik ben werkloos, which means I'm not working or I'm unemployed.
Let's do this! The last and the final topic, hobbies. My hobbies are drawing, listening to music, and playing the violin. Men hobbies zijn tekenen, luisteren naar muziek en vioolspelen. Men hobbies zijn tekenen, luisteren naar muziek en vioolspelen.
I hope this video helped you guys how to introduce yourself and how to greet each other in Dutch. If you have any other suggestion, you can always write down in the comment section down below. If you want to see more content like this, you can always subscribe to our channel. And that's it for today. Tot de volgende keer. Dag iedereen.